I'm a celebrity 2017 winner, who'll win? All the latest odds. I'm a celebrity 2017 will be coming to an end this evening with Georgia Toftofolo, Jamie Lomas and Ian Lee battling to be crowned the king or queen of the jungle. But who'll win? Here are all the latest odds and news. Who will win I'm a celebrity 2017? The ITV series is coming to a close this evening with three stars completing a final set of stomach-churning challenges to win over the public. I'm a celebrity. Get me out of here. Has whittled down the stars to the last three after Coronation Street star and former favorite Jenny McAlpine got the boot last night. According to the latest odds, Made in Chelsea start off, 22, is on course to claim the coveted title as the jungle champion. But Fair had given her odds of 114 to claim victory, while radio presenter Ian Lee is behind her with a 10-1 chance. Hollyoaks actor Jamie Lomas in last place with odds of 25-1. Similarly, bookmakers Boyle Sports have given Toff and Ian, 44, those odds, while Jamie previously had a 51 chance before Jenny, 33, got eliminated from the ITV show. Since the beginning of the competition, Toff has been the favorite to win the show and it looks like she could go the whole way. This series has been particularly controversial amid viewer claims of bullying after Ian was left apparently isolated in the camp following a controversy involving Amir Khan. What will happen in the I'm a Celebrity 2017 final? The final three were tasked with facing a final Bush Tucker trial each in a bid to win some final votes. Each will have to do a classic trial that will be the worst ones they've faced during their three-week stint in the famous jungle camp. They will then be rewarded with a luxury meal for their trials and tribulations. The voting lines are open throughout to give the nation the chance to vote about who they want to win. I'm a Celebrity. Get Me Out of Here is available to watch on the ITV Hub.